Calgary police say an autopsy after a suspicious death late last week in Policeman's flats in the south end of the city has been completed, and the woman's death has been deemed non-criminal in nature. Police say they won't be releasing any further information. Investigators were called to an area along the Bow River around 8 a.m. Friday morning, where a woman had been reported in medical distress. When police arrived, the woman had already died, and police had initially called out the homicide unit.